Did you know there's a big difference between virtual data and in-field data? Relying on virtual data to generate critical crop and pest development models can cause huge errors. This is because weather is highly variable in space. For example, when we measured air temperature in our field at two separate points, we found a difference of 6 degrees Celsius. And these sites were only 220 meters apart. Here's a virtual prediction of maximum and minimum temperatures in a field across the month of July. Let's compare these numbers to actual maximum and minimum temperatures directly measured in the same field. The actual in-field data disagree with the virtual prediction. When inaccurate data like these are entered into your models, the errors amplify over time, leaving you with unreliable estimations of pest emergence, crop development, mold, and even frost. If you're getting data for crop predictions anywhere other than your field location, it could compromise your yield and cost you money. The Atmos 41W wireless weather station is an easy and inexpensive way to make measurements in the exact field location you need. Learn more about the Atmos 41W on our website.